COVID-19 pandemic has taken a huge toll on us, mentally, physically, emotionally. We've lost a lot of loved ones, dear ones, near ones. And I think it's time for it to stop. The only way we can do this is by getting vaccinated, guys. I really think there's a lot of confusion about vaccines. Vaccinations are safe, they're effective, and they work. They've saved millions of lives already. Please go and get your vaccinations as soon as you can at a center near you. The vaccinations are open for 18 plus onwards. I've got both of my shots. I feel safe. I feel secure. I feel I'm going to be alive. Save yourselves and your family and your loved ones and the people around you. Get vaccinated. That's the need of this hour. That's the need for us to be together, to be a family again, to be a part of the new world. The COVID-19 pandemic has taken a huge toll on us, mentally, physically, emotionally. We've lost a lot of loved ones, dear ones, near ones. And I think it's time for it to stop. The only way we can do this is by getting vaccinated, guys. I really think there's a lot of confusion about vaccines. Vaccinations are safe, they're effective, and they work. They've saved millions of lives already. Please go and get your vaccinations as soon as you can at a center near you. The vaccinations are open for 18 plus onwards. I've got both of my shots. I feel safe. I feel secure. I feel I'm going to be alive. Save yourselves and your family and your loved ones and the people around you. Get vaccinated. That's the need of this hour. That's the need for us to be together, to be a family again, to be a part of the new world.